Okay, hello everybody. Welcome back to Mass Effect 2, where we are gonna run in. I got my shotgun on.
Get to the console and close that shutter before they can get
through. Ah!
Commencing shutdown.
Taking fire.
Holy crap.
There. He goes.
Okay, woo!
There's two more shutters. Get them closed fast.
Hold on, let me regen my health. God dang, that was close. Oh shoot, it's a weak one. No good.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, okay. Go. Wow, just me and Miranda, huh? Wow. They're coming over to the side! Come on!
Find the large shutters and seal them.
I would! If I wasn't being, like, you know, stomped on. Shepard! Push forward! Ow. Okay. There's a Krogan back there. That was awesome. I was trying to take cover. Why is the launch button the same as the cover button? It's like Assassin's Creed trying to climb up tall buildings. But the freaking action button is the same thing that will launch you off of it. Okay, so we're at this one, and I have a shotgun on. Okay. Oh, that was awesome! I did it again. It's okay. I'll just wait for my health again, because that's a thing. There's one right on top of us, isn't there? Woo!
Find the large shutters and seal them.
I would, Garrus, I really would. Maybe I actually. Maybe. Should.
This will put them down.
Nope. Come on!
There's not too many.
I'm not gonna make it.
Yet.
Yeah, okay. That was a bad idea. I was kind of trying to... Well, maybe if I booked it down there and then turned around. I was kind of hoping to steal the shutters before the Krogan came in. Maybe I could... If I can lock onto someone else at the far end, I could charge them. And then I could get to the end really quick. And they would still... Some would still get through the door, but not as many.
Taking fire.
Okay. Get down, you crazy! Oh, there was a Varen on top of me. Okay, so that's a bad idea. Don't do that. I'm used to having, like, being, like, over-tanked in Mass Effect 1, where, like, I had, like, ridiculous amounts of health and shields, and now I don't. Plus, this hardcore mode is pretty hard. It's good, though. I mean, I was trying to figure out a different solution. Maybe I should clear out a few before I try bolting down there. Or maybe I should just actually run down the sides. You try. The camera doesn't move.
Taking okay. Fire.
But now I'm over here. I see you. Nasty. Oh, is Miranda already dead? Get down. No, get down, you idiot. Miranda's not dead, but I can use Medigel, apparently, because I'm injured, I guess. Big buddy.
Find the large shutters and seal them.
Yeah, I know. Let's try if I can.
Time to die.
Oh wow, okay.
One.
gosh. That was difficult. That took way too long. I understand the need for hurry, Garrus, but I only have so much ammo. I mean, yeah, whatever. Quick. Okay.
Holding out for now. Dealing with shutters would help.
I'm working on it! Did I tell her to do it? I don't think I did. Come on, come out. Their guns are ridiculous.
I've lost shields.
Garrus, your vital signs are really low. Jeez. Can I do it from here? I don't think so. Oh, I can. Great, awesome. That was stupid. I need to trade this controller out. It's killing me. It's literally killing me, the fact that it pulls to the left. I might just have to go reclaim my old one and give him this one. Oh, it looks like one of my Normandies is coming off the shelf. Go back, Normandy. Go back to the safety of your little home. Well, at least we freaking saved right here. I would have been so mad. The point of my existence as a vanguard is that I should be able to handle stuff like this.
Lost shield.
Woo! I actually didn't want to stand up, but that's okay, I guess. Or I could just stand here like an idiot. Yeah, come on over here.
I'll kill you. Can't kill me. Oh.
All right. At least that worked. Come on, man. Shepard! Gosh dang it! I was behind cover too! And I had him, like, backing up because he was like, oh! But they don't come around the corner and then I'm just sitting there.
No shield!
Ow! What? Right, so apparently I can't play as a vanguard. I have to play as, like, a normal soldier back from a distance, because playing up close is... they're way too overpowered. You can only play vanguard on normal mode or something, I guess. Or maybe I just really suck.
This will put them down.
Yeah, so apparently drawing them out like a normal person works. But playing like a vanguard does not work. Get off the wall, Shepard.
I'm going to need some help soon.
Shoot. Get back over.
That one hit.
Oh my gosh, just gonna sit there, aren't they? I don't have all day, boys! Can't keep up with this. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with this. I'm trying to charge and it's not letting me. Damn it, this is so frustrating. This is one Vorcha who has an overpowered flamethrower is keeping me from around the corner. And it doesn't come around the corner. I'm like totally exposed right there, and apparently I have no shields and no health, and a flamethrower just eradicates me. Because she's awesome, apparently, and doesn't die to a flamethrower to the face, unlike me. Go, shut it.
Commencing shutdown.
The game for a second there. Oh, that was scary.
Get back here, Shepard. They're coming through the door.
Garrus! I'm like so totally slouched in the seat. Okay.
Rip them to shreds!
Garrus, I'm coming!
Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Yeah, right.
Enemies in
the way! I don't know why we just stop, really. okay, let's,
Here goes.
Shoot.
Me, Shepard.
Wow, that killed him. Like, immediately... Miranda's like firing into the ceiling. I'm coming. I'm trying to come, but for some reason, I just really love this wall. If I can do it. weapons are good. Okay. Weak against armor, so we'll use that for a minute. Come on. Okay. Or that cryo and inferno and whatnot, you know what I mean? Garrus! My man!
Thanks, Shepard. They hardly got through to me. And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better.
Yeah, for you, buddy.
He was one tough son of a bitch.
You fought with him before?
Yeah, we tangled once. Caught him alone, none of his gang to help him. Still couldn't take him out. I've never seen a Krogan regen that fast. He's a freak of nature. He just kept at it until his Vorcha showed up. It was close, but I had to let him go. Not this time.
Only the Blue Suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before.
Exactly.
Besides, he won't be expecting us to meet him head on.
Buddy, get down! I have no more rock... Ooh, there's supposed to be... There's, like, ammo somewhere in there. Like... For the...
They fixed it, but not...
Not completely.
Offloading troops. Watch your back, Shepard.
Trying to find if there's anywhere... Oh, hey, I don't... I feel kind of bad. I don't want to, like, kill her, but... Holy crap. Yeah, get him. Holy crap. I hate reloading! Oh my gosh. Get down, you idiot! No, I didn't say to get up, you crazy psychopath. It takes so freaking long for health to regen. I need to find shield upgrades pronto. Oh my gosh.
You're rappelling down the sidewall, ground floor.
Where do you keep, like, ammo and stuff?
Taking fire. Switching to incendiary.
Why am I not taking... What am I... I can't even tell what I'm doing right now.
Here we go. I just found him! You can't have him! I have not gone... Oh, you see that face? I am peeved! Where do they keep the ammos? I can't hear anything.
My shield is down.
Sounds really bad. I think something's wrong, guy.
Let's go.
What? No. To do, but that's okay. Come on. I'm not sure where the airship is. Oh, there it is. Ah! Where? Isn't there, like, grenades somewhere? I've sworn there were grenades somewhere. Garrus, where? Oh, Garrus is right there! Get down, you idiot! I'm trying! No, you don't have to stand up every time you put Metagel on, you idiot! Why isn't this working? Oh my gosh. Oh man.
One left.
A winning combination, it would appear. All right, still over there somewhere. Him.
Wish I were standing downwind.
This will put him down.
It's not. Oh my gosh, they're like heat seeking.
Should burn nice.
Oh my gosh. Garrus, get up. We're going, buddy. We gotta stay in here. You ain't staying here. I ain't leaving you here. You ain't leaving me, buddy. I just found you.
Garrus! We're getting you out of here, Garrus. Just hold on. Radio Joker, make sure they're ready for us. He's in bad shape. We need to get him out of
here. Garrus! Garrus! Just that sound. He's like choking on his own blood, like it's in his lungs or something. Oh my gosh, you're darn tootin'. Revelation of identity as Garrus Vicarian, useful in keeping Shepard comfortable. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I don't think I have enough at this point to fully upgrade the charge, but I'm gonna wait for that, because if upgrading the main, like, assault stuff or whatever doesn't give me shields, then there's no point at this point for me. I don't know. I just need to find, like, shield modules. Or I need to find bits of armor that up my shields.
Commander, we've done what we could for Garrus, but he took a bad hit.
We better have alien facilities on here.
The doc's corrected with surgical procedures and some cybernetics. Best we can tell, he'll have full functionality, but...
I was so worried when I first Shepard. Heard him talking like that, and then he walked through the door.
Tough son of a bitch. Didn't think he'd be up yet.
Garrus!
Nobody would give me a mirror. How bad is it?
Hell, Garrus, you were always ugly. Slap some face paint on there and no one will even notice.
Oh, don't make me laugh. My face is barely holding together as it is. Some women find facial scars attractive. Mind you, most of those women are crowley.
Garrus, you're incorrigible. See, Jacob knows. He's like, we got history.
Frankly, I'm more worried about you, Cerberus Shepard. You remember
Sorry about
those
that.
Sick experiments they were doing?
That's why I'm glad you're here, Garrus. If I'm walking into hell, I want someone I trust at my side.
Exactly!
You realize this plan has me walking into hell, too. Just like old
Couldn't
times.
Do it without you, Garrus.
I'm fit for duty whenever you need me, Shepard. I'll settle in and see what I can do with the forward batteries.
Yeah! Oh, man, Garrus, that battle for you was one of the toughest battles. Oh, man. Oh, I got another one. Okay. Ooh, I got tech damage. Submachine gun damage. I think I bought those. Let's go see what we can get. Pretty soon here, we might have to do a mining expedition, but... For now, I'll see what we can do. I don't care about that. I could never figure out, I think, quite how to use the cryo. Yeah. Okay, we'll get that. And I just want to float off to the left for some reason. Armor upgrade, damage. Okay. 10% tech ability? Sure. I need one more metagel capacity. Oh man, these are what I need. I need damage protection and metagel capacity. Damage protection, metagel capacity. No, we'll wait on that. Oh man, anything new?
Shepard, how can I help?
You busy?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, would like that.
Oh!
Talked about work earlier. Time with special tasks group studying genophage. It wasn't entirely honest. Lie of omission. Also, other kinds need to clear the air. Mission too important to keep secrets. Work on genophage was more than just study.
What was the special tasks group doing with the Krogan genophage?
Study at first, as I said, but uncovered surprising data. Krogan population was increasing at faster rate than expected. Krogan were adapting to genophage, overcoming disease.
They are amazingly resilient.
Did the Krogan evolve, or did some of their scientists develop a treatment?
Krogan scientists?
Ha!
Never met Krogan scientist worthy of term. No. Natural evolution. Krogan physiology incredibly durable. Organ redundancy, backup systems, cellular regeneration. Genophage like any other natural hazard. Krogan evolved past it.
Did the Krogan evolve?
Oh, okay.
Krogan scientists? Krogan. Genophage like any other natural hazard. Krogan evolved.
Maybe they were just having a lucky year. Or fewer mercs left, meaning more Krogan were left.
See, I'm thinking about the variables.
Please, Shepard.
But there's this.
Social environmental concerns accounted for. Not an undergraduate.
Not an undergraduate.
Population spike caused by adaptation to genophage. no other possibility.
And it's like, eh, I always took the middle route. Always, always, always.
What did your team do when it learned that the Krogan were overcoming the genophage?
Personally led a science team. Geneticists, chemists, sociologists, mathematicians. Created new version of genophage.
Wow.
Released onto Chanka, other Krogan-centric areas. Restabilized Krogan population.
Wow.
You never considered other options?
Hundreds. Thousands. Modified genophage offered best outcome. Stabilized population, avoided publicity that could incite Krogan anger.
See, he's very emphatic.
Potential genocide or devastating war. Best solution for whole galaxy. Krogan included.
I mean, he means it. And you know what? It could be. It could be true that this is the best solution at the time, because otherwise the Krogan would have gone violent and they would have died anyway. You know what I mean?
How did you distribute the modified genophage?
Covert drops, hospitals, clan centers, water supplies. Very difficult. Few Solarians onto
Chanka. If any.
Team got caught a few times. Had to fight free. Messy. Better when things went as planned.
Yeah, I'm
sure.
How did
your genophage modification work?
Krogan evolution attached garbage genetic code to genophage attack sites. Modification created other areas for garbage code to connect. Left sites clean, capable, running smoothly.
Hmm.
If the Krogan are so dangerous, why not just sterilize them outright?
Oh, that's stupid.
Not a war criminal. Not a murderer. Genocide, unnecessary. Krogan, as a whole, violent, aggressive, still have outliers. Worth saving.
Yeah.
Genophage modification protected galaxy, allowed Krogan chance to survive.
This
Everyone
is true.
Wins. Good for us, good for them.
Like, it could have been, you know, the Krogan might have wiped us out, or we could have wiped the Krogan out, but we didn't, you know, so...
I doubt you've told many people about this, Mordin. I appreciate you letting me know.
Wanted you to know I'm willing to do what's necessary. Should get back to work. Talk more later. Next time, tissue synthesis has to compile. Good for free time.
All right. Thanks, man. I need to go talk to Garrus. I should just go talk to Jacob because I'm here, but... I'll also talk to Joker real quick. Say, Joker, look, we got one of our friends back! Just like old times, eh?
Heard about Ferris Fields. Any news on your brother?
He's gone. They're all gone. But we'll get them back.
Shepard and Lawson are on it. We'll get your brother back. And make sure the collectors pay for taking him.
You're darn right.
Hey, Commander, we got Garrus back. That's great, because he was totally my favorite. With that pole up his ass.
Oh, he is so funny about Garrus.
I assume everything's going well up here?
It was, until the thing started questioning my every move. It won't let anything slide.
You were deliberately falsifying maintenance reports, Mr. Moreau.
Not falsifying, tweaking. I always round up on task times. It makes us look good when we come in under.
Harmless self-promotion. Edie can ease off on that.
Very well, Shepard.
Yeah, go power. I win.
I win. Joker.
Right. No hard feelings. Good game.
I love it. Good game. No hard feelings. Good game.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
You're always... Oh, man. You're always worth a good laugh. Let's see. Is Edie...
Yes, Shepard.
I want to know more about you.
Do you have a specific inquiry?
You have any...
How are you getting along with Joker?
Mr. Moreau does not trust me. It offends him that I am installed aboard his ship's computers.
Yeah, the last Normandy did just fine without an AI reminding me the airlock is ajar.
The airlock is ajar! Well, you would probably, you know, wanna...
That's all.
Not leave the airlock ajar. But he's probably just making up a joke. Making up a joke. Okay. Joker, I'm gonna go talk to Garrus now. Woo! I have no idea how long this is gonna be, because it took me like 30 minutes to freaking destroy the dang nab.
Commander, you've received
things.
How is our newest Turian crew member doing? His injuries looked painful.
Stay away from him.
He's been through a lot, not just physically.
There's something about him.
Stay away from him.
I just want to hold him
no.
close and whisper.
No.
We'll be all right.
I feel the same way. Okay, I do not actually.
Are you attracted to other species?
Well, I am.
Part of my job is predicting.
I am. Hands up in the air right now.
Intimacy brings understanding. And passion is
also
nice
diseases.
You find it. Character matters, not race or gender. Anything else, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread me.
Okay.
Anything else, Commander?
Bye-bye.
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Oh, man. Whoa. I'm not dead. From Emily Wong. You're alive? How come you broke whatever cover you've been in for 2 years? But didn't offer an exclusive interview to your favorite reporter. I do like you. Oh, it's this kid. Aria gave him... He talked to Aria. Wow. And how did Aria get my address? I think I met you on Athlete Omega. I was so mad. I got blind drunk. And I see that almost all the mercs got killed. I don't know who you are. Got to realize it's yourself. But thanks. Felt really stupid when I heard about the body count. All right. You live your life well. I'm gonna make a clinic desk. Oh. I had no idea how much anger has worked with you and how bad it really was. I mean, the clinic is doing well. You got rid of most of the plague and be able to help the rest of his trouble. The Blue Suns keep offering to take over security. I keep the mechs powered on. I won't make the same mistake twice. Good, he learned. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, so we're gonna get, like, side quests now. On Lorik. Scan the planet for a base. Oh! Yeah, you have some nerve asking me to take over this, looking at stuff for you. Yeah, we don't have an alternate appearance for Garrus. I could get the appearance pack that includes something for him, but... Because I wouldn't leave him in his damaged armor, you know? I would give him something else. Alright, Garrus, you are here. Garrus isn't the one for me this time around, but he could have been. Garrus is for somebody else. And not you, Kelly. Garrus would eat you alive. He wouldn't have no idea what to do with someone like you. He needs somebody with a little bit of zest, a little bit of fire. Keep him in line. Garrus, you're always in the front of my ship, and that is okay.
Thank you, Commander. Rupert put the new supplies to good use.
Oh, you're welcome. Commander, Lieutenant Hawthorne or something? Sleeping pods, not fun. Garrus!
Shepard. Need me for something?
How are you doing?
Have you got a minute?
Sure. Just checking the weapon systems. You can never be
too careful. Your eye looks so rad, man.
I thought I'd seen every weapon in the galaxy in our fight against Saren. Mercenary work showed me otherwise. And now Cerberus rebuilds the Normandy with a few upgrades to boot. I wish we'd joined up with them sooner.
I don't know which one to do. We're not with them, or you're okay with this. I'll go the middle route.
You sure you're okay working with Cerberus?
I can't exactly doubt your judgment. Not after I got my own squad killed.
What did your merc squad do? Didn't sound like you were available for hire.
You saw Omega. It was full of thugs kicking the helpless. I formed my team to kick back. We weren't mercenaries. At least nobody was paying us. We made money by taking down slavers, pirates, or gangs that went too far.
I don't want to say that, but...
It sounds like you were just another gang.
Then I'm saying it wrong. We didn't shake anyone down. No civilian casualties. That was our rule. Every member of my team had lost someone to Omega's gangs. We weren't out to get rich. We were out to make those bastards think twice before murdering someone in the street.
Doesn't sound like you made any friends with the gangs.
I got 3 separate merc bands to work together to take me down. My manager at CSEC would be impressed. It was simple. We'd hit their shipments, disrupt activities, get under their skin, make them angry. They'd come charging right into our well-prepared kill zone, crossfire and snipers, clean and surgical. They never stood a chance.
Nope.
Tell me about your squad.
There were 12 of us, including me. Former military operatives, CSEC agents, the usual. Had a Salarian explosives expert. Pretty sure he'd spent time in the special tasks group. My tech expert was a Batarian, believe it or not. Not the friendliest guy, but he could hack any system ever built.
The fact that he was able to do this while I was gone means that if worse came to worse and Shepard couldn't carry on with the Reaper threat, Garrus would be there.
How'd you end up fighting mercenaries here on Omega?
I went back to C-Sec after the Normandy was destroyed, but with all the rebuilding at the Citadel, there was too much chaos for me to really help. Omega was filled with criminals nobody else could touch, and there was no red tape to slow me down. It was a perfect fit. People here needed someone to believe in, someone to stand up to the local thugs.
That explains how you started. How'd you end up with a squad?
Not too different from how you formed your squad to fight Saren, actually. You prove that you get things done, and people join up. Mercs who wanted to atone. Security consultants tired of playing by the rules. I gave them hope. And now they're dead. Shows what I know.
And what happened to Garrus is what could happen to me if I'm not careful. You know what I mean?
How did those mercenary gangs take down your team?
It was my own damn fault. One of my people.
And that is something I could never account for.
A Turian named Sidonis. He drew me away just before the mercs attacked my squad. Then he disappeared. Everyone except me is dead because of him. And because I didn't see it coming.
I'm not sure I understand. What happened exactly?
Sidonis asked for my help on a job. When I got to the meeting point, nobody was there. By the time I got back to our hideout, the mercs had killed all but two of my squad. And they didn't last long.
You sure it was a betrayal? Maybe they took Sidonis out first.
No. I put out feelers with some old contacts. He booked transport off Omega just before the attack. He also cleared out his private accounts before he left. He sold me out and ran.
I couldn't imagine one of my companions doing that, you know what I mean?
Do you know where Sidonis is now?
No. His trail vanishes after he leaves Omega, but I'll keep hunting. I lost my whole team except for Sidonis. One day I'll find him and correct that. Thanks for coming by, Shepard. I've got some things to take care of.
Well, at least we've got it out in the air, you know? It's not gonna... I mean, it's still hanging over him, but it's not gonna kill him, you know? Like, too much. I don't know.
Shepard, need me for something?
Let's check and get some upgrades.
Have you got any upgrade ideas for the Normandy's weapon systems?
A few, yeah. Here, take a look.
He's like, oh yeah. Shipping hit. Yeah, cannon.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got any upgrade ideas for the...
My current upgrades are working pretty well.
Yay!
That's about the best I can do.
Have the Cerberus crewmen given you any trouble?
I think being part of the team that took down Saren got me some points. Everyone I talked to was polite, anyway. Don't worry, Commander. We're all working together.
Good.
What can you tell me about the Normandy's armaments?
The weapons upgrades have gone in beautifully.
Yay!
This thing packs a hell of a punch. It just might give us a chance against the Collectors.
All right, gorgeous.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
The next person I romance is gonna be Garrus. No question. But it ain't in the cards this time. There's somebody else waiting for me. I'm gonna call it here. Sorry if it's a little bit short. We'll run around, finish talking with a couple of people that are left, and who do we... Oh, whew, that scared the crap out of me. I think I am gonna wait just so I can fully upgrade charge. I don't know which one I'm going to do. Heavier area. It's going to be... Or should I just get that? Or should I get pull and upgrade... Or should I upgrade shockwave? I'll just get that. Alright, well, we're going to end it here really quick. That was a pretty action-packed hour or so. Lots of dying. That was fun. But I'm just in my gym jams and taking it easy. So we're gonna go chat to some people in a bit and then head out. Oh, I did want to check really quick. I wanted to check. I've got those to do. Forgot. Who do we have left? We, like, have her, like, mission all, like, you know, like, dang, you know? Like, we have our loyalty mission already. Alright, so just the warlord and the convict. Those are going to take forever. I just want to go get him. Alright, thanks you guys. I'll see you in the next one.